You're currently sitting in a 30-ton excavator. Scan around this 360-degree image. How many people can you see out of the windows and in the mirrors? Now remember that number and we'll come back to it. In 2020, on a mine site in Western Australia, an operator's fingers were pinched between two EWPs while loading onto a float. This incident highlights the dangers of working with mobile plant if we're not spatially aware of our work area or spotters aren't actively engaged. Sometimes we may be asked to spot an operator while performing an activity to ensure they don't contact other objects or people. Now this could be when maneuvering around a restricted worksite, loading equipment onto a float, or simply assisting the operator work in proximity to buried or overhead services. Of course, the best control is physically removing objects or people from harm's way, or through creating exclusion zones around your work area. But when deciding how to properly manage any risk, you need to understand some basics about what you're doing. In this example, we wanted to highlight the blind spots associated with an excavator. How many people did you count in the 360 image? There were actually three people located around the excavator. When we look at this from a bird's eye, we can see the bigger picture and truly appreciate the blind spots that are unique to this machine. So next time you are setting up for a task that involves mobile plant, consider where the blind spots are, discuss risk events and implement controls. Make sure your swims reflect the activity in the risks and the controls, and make sure these are communicated to the team and implemented before commencing.